The elephant rides are increasing because of the tourism.
Yeah, and especially now Chinese. And I try to all of that. That's why I bring the firm here. I want to educate people.
Hello, Lindsay.
Hello.
How are you doing?
Yeah. In the movie, which minute of the movie is the most important to see?
Most documentary doesn't want to show that part. Every elephant, 1,000 elephants in Thailand come to dancing, performing, riding, painting, play soccer, play basketball. And everyone think that elephants are very intelligent. But behind that intelligence, elephants fought bad. So the climate of the film, that is you see.
What is the idea of the movie now? Because it's shown only once.
Yeah. So I think the only way that is this movie bring it out, speak the truth and tell the people what's going on.
It's not necessary for us to use tool, to use hook, or to force them, or training them bad. The only way that is we can tame the big, beautiful giant by love and banana.